The movie has big guns, beautiful women, dogs with heads that explode, awesome landscapes. You're in Tokyo, you're in Alaska, you're in Los Angeles. But most importantly, it has Mila. And Mila is on fire in this movie.